InfraWorks will provide immediate feedback when you make a design decision that doesn't comply with your design standards. Watch what happens when I change the radius of this curve to something that doesn't meet design standards. In the model, the curve changes from green to yellow, indicating that there's an issue with the design. And when I click the centerline geometry, I see in the contextual stack a yellow highlighted area. I can hover over this area to show a tooltip which provides more information about the design and how I'm violating the design standards. Why is this capability important? I'm given the information I need to catch issues and make important design decisions efficiently.